Now we come to the last part of the experiment, that is observation and result. Before that, I want to take you to have a look at this chart once again. Now you can see that the test tube number 1, we have put 3 drops of distilled water and 22 drops of normal saline so that we get the tonicity of 0.88, which is isotonic. In the second test tube, we increase the number of the distilled water from 3 to 9 and decrease the saline drops from 22 to 16, and we get the tonicity of 0.64, which is hypotonic. In this way, in test tube number 3, 4, 5, we go on increasing the drops of distilled water and decreasing the drops of normal saline so that the tonicity also it gets reduced. As you can see, in the last test tube, test tube 12, we have put distilled water 25 and we have not put any normal saline. So here the tonicity has become 0. So you can see that first test tube is isotonic, then the tonicity decreases to hypotonicity and the tonicity diminishes to 0 at the 12th test tube.